find your comfortable seated position. Lengthen through the spine, soften shoulders, take deep breaths. Bring yourself into a centered, peaceful place. Deep breaths. Bring your hands to your heart for our circle of joy. Inhale, take your hands just under your chin and exhale, press. Breathing in, release. Good, hands behind, clasp, inhale, and good. One more. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathing in. Breathe. That's good. Open heart. Inhale. And exhale. Good. To the sky. Into the stretch, allowing it to come to you. And from that space, turn towards your thigh, hands on either side of your knee. Inhale. Exhale, lengthen the arms, lengthen your spine, keep your sitting bones on the earth. And tuck chin to chest, forehead to knee. Breathing in. Do you need this space?
No. I'm just watching.
Inhale and exhale to the other side, lengthening, sitting bones towards the earth, and heart to the sky. Long and slow. Good. Turn towards your thigh, hands on either side. Breathing in. Out, lengthening, keep your sitting bones on the earth, lengthen, tuck your chin, and forward to me. Place your hands on your knees, circle. It's worth it being outside, it's so beautiful. Are you outside? In your yard, in your garden? Or at the beach with your phone? Change direction, or your iPad? Soles of your feet together. Bring yourself in. So you can take your hands behind to press yourself forward, lengthen through the spine. Let your butterfly wings fly. Take your hands to the front. Inhale. And on the exhale, if your back is rounded, think about rolling forward on your sitting bones. Lengthen the spine, body forward, body down. Extend your legs, give them a little shake. Bend your right knee, hands behind, inhale. On the exhale, plant into the earth is option one, lifting off the earth is option two. Mula Bandha, lift your hips, lift your heart, tuck in your pelvic. Spine, lengthen arms, find your twist. posture center. Pick up your right leg and rock your baby. Rock your baby. Take your knee to thigh towards your chest, foot to hands, extend, lift spine, press, breathe. Left leg, hands behind. Inhale. On the exhale, earth is option one, lifting is option two. Mula Bandha, lifting hips, heart. That's good. Wherever you are doing your best. I know that. Every moment. Keep breathing. Keep moving forward. Keep finding the release. Keep letting go of the resistance. Keep moving forward into your positive place. Whatever that means. Back to the earth. Take this foot across. Straight leg. Let straight leg all tucked under, back to center. Taking your right arm across, left hand behind. Lengthen, breathe in, twist, breathe out. Life, isn't it? We have distractions. So, what can we do? We have to keep working on our inner peace no matter what the distractions can be. Thigh to chest, hands to foot, lengthen. Work by finding out as we do it.
balance. Straighten the legs. While you are in cat-cow, focus on your pelvic floor, belly button, pressing in the cat, releasing in the cow, stay with your breath. Spine. Extend your right leg and your left arm. Tucking under on the exhale, extending on the inhale. Keep going. Stay where you are for option one, half bow for option two, hand to foot, lift to sky. Well done. Release back to extension. Keep that leg for a moment, bring it in and take it to the side. Slide. Fold forward. With your long leg, you can roll the foot in, more inner thigh. You can also take toe to the sky. Find what works for you. If you're feeling any pressure in your knee, make sure you keep that knee strong. Switched on. From your neutral spine, extending your left leg, right arm. Tuck in pelvic floor, lengthen. And when you're ready, tucking under on the exhale, extending on the inhale.
Option one, where you are. Option two, half bow, lift to sky. Good work. Release. Take that leg to the side. Slide it away. Sit back towards your foot and fold. You could take the toe towards the earth or towards the sky. Crawl and across your knee with your chin, look over your shoulder. That's it. Brain activation. And ready for another balance. Circle. Direction. Hello.
Hey, Monica.
How are you?
I'm well, thanks.
Another beautiful day.
Fantastic. Lucky us, eh?
Very lucky. I know it doesn't look like it, but I'm teaching a class to my invisible friends.
Good you haven't.
So, if you're swinging one leg, marching with the arm. Breathing in, and as you breathe out, earth is option one, lift is option two. Stay where you are, or bring knee to chest, lengthen spine, and out challenge. Take your hands to your foot, take your time, press hands in. So you find a little more strength for your balance. Lengthen legs, arms if you can. That's good. That's good. You're doing well. Mulabandha, strong, balanced.
is option one, lift is option two. Chest if you can. Woo. Press. Focus. Focus. To keep your mind focused, to stay balanced. And for the challenge, hands to foot, extend. Press hands in towards the foot. Lengthen the legs, lengthen the spine. Well done. Release. 12. Cross. Look over your shoulder. Right leg, side, inhale, exhale, earth is option one, star is option two, lift the waist, lengthen the arms, and for our challenge, stay where you are is option one, come back to the top, hand to knee, balance from here, or you can take your hand down onto the inside, holding on to your foot, both knees are bent, and then everything straightens. Challenge. I'd like to see a photo of you doing the class. If you can, post it or send it. This one's a nice one to do in the pool. Easier to balance. And release. Well done. 12. Cross. Good. And the left leg to the side. Inhale. Exhale. Earth is option one. Lift is option two. Lift the waist. Stay where you are is your first option. Come back to the top, hand to knee. You can also stay here. Bend both knees and slide the hand down for the challenge. Hand to foot. Slowly, straight. That's it. Straighten everything. Arms, legs, spine. Focus, focus, focus. Well done. Release. 12. Cross. Last one. Lisa's favorite. I know it's not really. So least favorite. Warrior three. Can be a little hard on the back this one. Right foot to the back. Breathe in. And breathing out. Begin with your arms behind. Lean forward. Option one, lifting. Option two, tuck in tummy. Lengthen. Shoulder blades back. Strong knees. Take the arms to the front. You can also do temple hands. This foot over. Inhale. Fold forward. Exhale. to one side. Return to center, bend the knees, feet together, rise, inhale. 12. Cross crawl. Ready for the other side? Good to hear. Mountain. Left foot, inhale, and exhale, lifting the back leg for a strongest option, lifting the arms behind, long, strong legs, shoulder blades back, Mula Bandha, stronger option, hands can be in temple or by side, lengthen, lift. Walk your hands to any side, stretch. To the other side. Lower back can get a little tight, so this is to help release, realign. Mountain, slide. The yoga wave. Yourself in your center. Temple hands lift. Long legs lift. Lift everything up to the sky. Palms together. Breathe in. And as you breathe out, reach to the right. Press your hip away. That's good. I can see you doing very well. And it's good that you are modifying every posture to work with where your body is today. It's all you need to do in every posture and every moment. Work with what you've got. And from that space, it's easier to move forward and build. Repair, regenerate, and build. Come back to the top. Inhale, lift to sky. And exhale to the other side. Good. Press your hip away. Press the arms away. Squeeze the glutes, tummy in. And sit. center.
Going back, you can keep the hands up or place your hands on the small of your back.
Breathe in and breathing out. Reach back.
When you get there, walk your legs. If there's any pain in your back, you can keep your hands on your thighs. Good, and then wrap your arms around. Inhale. On the exhale, press your tummy towards your thighs and slide your head down towards the earth, tilting your tailbone up. Crouching is too strong for your knees or your thighs, kneel as a softer option. Crouching, option two, and stronger option, lift up so you're switching on thighs. Keep the tummy pressed in. From your paws, the big toe stretch. Tuck all of your toes under and walk back until all the toes are feeling a stretch. You can open the knees a little to gain that. Sit back. Turn the hands so the fingertips are towards you. Option one. Option two. Your hands in prayer but behind your back, fingertips towards your face, but softer option, folding arms. That's where my shoulders are today. You don't need to do what I'm doing, you need to do what your body needs. And I can see you, and you're doing very well. Yes, I can. I just send out the signal. Get all those vibrations, pictures, they come to me. Yes, they do. How's your big toe stretch going? Are you feeling a stretch? It might hurt a little, but it is so good to have flexibility in your toes. You'll know that by your running and done. Tap your toes. Say thank you, toes. Hero's posture. So option one is a cross-legged. Option two, one foot tucked. So you're still working through stretching the one thigh, an option, strongest, heroes. Eagle arms. Let's check how much time we've got. We've got a few minutes. Inhale. On the exhale, right arm swoops under, left arm, and then you press and bring the palms together. do that one today, you do an option one, take the arm across, and then we're going to circle. So if you're in eagle arms, you're circling. If your arm is across, you're circling. Chin to shoulder. Circle the other direction. Soft camel.
Hands on smaller back. Inhale. Exhale. Hips press forward. Tummy in. Lift the heart.
Turn to your heroes, or your half heroes, or your cross-legged. Eagle arms, breathe in. As you breathe out, left arm swoops. You bring the palms together, strongest option, or you take your arm across, lengthen spine, chin towards shoulder, circle. Direction. Like a cat, tuck in. And we rise for another camel. Hands on smaller back is option one. Tuck the toes under. Hand to foot, other hand to sky is option two. Option one, be where you are.
child's pose, rabbit pose. You keep the crown of your head on the mat, so you're looking at your knees, and your hands grip onto your heels on the outside or the inside. You take a breath in, and then you lift your hips up, letting your arms, legs, back stretch, so the back turns into a cat back. Inhale. Turn to child's pose. And then laying on your back, back rolls. Back, it's a free choice back roll. You can bring your knees up towards your chest and you can roll circles, you can rock side to side. And I'll just watch you. Oh, yes, 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 very good, nice choices. Happy baby over there, and beach balls over there. Yes, I can see you. Got about a minute to do this one. Spinal rolls. You can keep your feet on the earth or off the earth. Roll to one side, adjust your shoulders, and turn your head. And roll to the other side.
place. Wrap your arms around your knees, lift your head. Meditation. For the meditation, find a comfortable position. If you need to go and grab blankets or pillows or eye pillows, switch off the lights, you can go and do that. And I'm going to turn the camera around and go down to the water to do our meditation. That sounds nice, doesn't it? Suddenly quiet, which is lovely. So we'll go down to the water's edge. And wherever you are, start with your breath. Full breaths, breathing in to the base of your lungs, and breathing out. And we always have the opportunity on choosing what we focus on. You can focus on the distractions or focus on your breath or focus on a sound that brings you peace, like the sound of the ocean or the sound of nature. Or music, or your heartbeat, something peaceful. That's good. Let your breath go right down to the base of your lungs. Your entire being expands on the inhale. Softens on the exhale. Flowing, deep breath. Loving, soft, full breaths. Focus on the peace and the joy and the deliciousness of your breath. The peace in this moment. And if there is any pain or resistance or tension, breathe into that space and let it go. It is leaving with your breath.
And as it leaves, it turns into sparkling, magical, beautiful light. And then you fill your entire being with love, peace, joy. Keep going. Breathe. Every breath is an opportunity for peace. Every exhale is an opportunity to let go. And your full breaths will help you find peace anytime, anywhere. No matter what is going on around you, you always have access to your breath. And we slowly start to come up. Move your fingers and toes. Rotate your wrists and your ankles. Hey. It's a beautiful morning. Stretch and move your body. Good. And bring yourself up to a comfortable seated position. Bring your hands to your heart. Bring to mind some of the things you are grateful for. And namaste. Thank you. Thanks for joining me on another beautiful day. Hope you are all well. Hope you are all coping well. And might see you tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. Tomorrow morning's class will probably be at my place. So stay safe, stay well, stay happy. Keep breathing. Cheers.